this off with a word of prayer. Lord, it's your boy. It's a trip, cause I ain't even expect to be here, Lord. Honestly, I didn't even seek it out, it seems, but I understand what you said in 2 Corinthians 5:20, Lord. You called us to be your ambassadors, so I know this could glorify you. But Lord, I pray I die to myself, Lord. Even if they don't like it, Lord, or even if they love it, I pray I die to myself, Lord, because I know this glorifies you. So use this for your glory, Lord. Use this as I die to myself. In Jesus' name, Lord. Amen.
I feel the master.
I feel him.
Y'all ready? They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through your chest. You must have gone past the charges, boy. You was blessed. And I'ma take him out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You want a buck, I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy. Please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be needing Jesus. Feeding for chart topping hits. And Archie ain't gon' stop dropping shit. I'ma make $1 million.
Screaming Jesus peace. I was bumping that Trip Lee, BJ Rowe.
rolling with me. Both our heads nodding like we dozing or we tipsy. But we ain't been drinking, man. Now this song's just banging, man. Got us screaming Jesus out the window while we changing lanes, while we just
riding with my top down, listening to this Jesus music. Riding with my top down, listening to this Jesus. Riding, riding with my top down, down, top, top down. Riding with my top down, listening to this Jesus. Riding, riding with my top, riding, riding with my top down. Riding with my top down, down. Jesus, Jesus music. Riding with my top, riding, riding with my top down. Riding with my top down, listening to Jesus music.
If you hear that bass bang, bang, and you see us in the streets, that stuff your boys playing, man, it's gon' be them Jesus beats. That stuff we bumpin' ain't that lean with it, rock with it. Nope, it's that change of life, and please let the rock hit. All the stuff that we bump here to Santa Crace. Crush 116, I pray to grace. Once lost that fan, but we damn it, grace. Then the stars all start, but we fan of life. Never Santa right. So what's out to the good? We the fan of life, cause the gospel is good. In the past, I don't think y'all understood. Now y'all done made us up, let us out in your hood. Damn, we got the winner. Damn. And when we finna cruise, okay, we tryna glorify the Lord with what we listen to. Okay, we bump that cross movement, cross we bump movement, that Lambo, Lambo. We back that Jesus music. Okay, get okay up your hands, bro. Yeah. It might be screwed and chop. It might be East Coast. Okay. Either way, this Jesus music's hot. Bump this in your speakers, bro. Play loud. The Lord ain't pleased with that money and weed. So if you hear them subs, can you see yourself in your streets? I might be
riding with my top down, listening to
we represent Jesus Christ and how we live our life. We are going to walk on the street, true Christian soldier. So me I go tell all the Christian soldiers, this is how we run the race, boy. We not go stop and Satan try test.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, okay, and put him dead.
You know your boy Craig running for the prize, I'm gunning. The one now rust to break all of a sudden. The Holy Spirit got your boy doing a dozen. Push up, push up, come on, work it out, cousin. I run from the flesh, it be trying to rise. And I'm done with living to get drunk and high. I'm a son of El Shaddai, the Most High, who most step for me to do more than get by. I look in the sky and I'm so inspired. This rep for a guy who's my soul's desire. My soul's desire to run for Jesus and give him all the credit like I run for Visa. I'm done with pieces, I found my dimes. I run to the wife that the Lord provided. And we decided that we would run together for God's glory alone, homie. We ain't lying. I run to the word cause my soul is thirsty. No running from affliction, no they may hurt me. I do preach wrath, but I speak on mercy. And grace by faith, you can call me churchy.
Run this race, boy, run, don't stop. Run till your blood vessel bust like a clock. Run so hard, cause you want your reward.
My breath's pretty steady, my feet don't hurt, and my legs ain't heavy. I'm still in a marathon, I keep the pace steady. Temptation is quick, but the spirit stay ready. My eyes on the prize, yeah, they fixed on Christ. Hydrated in the word, but the joints are tight. That's why I get with a coach who can stretch your boy, who can push, pull, train me, and test your boy. Then look up, look up, yeah, you heard the gun, that means run, off the blocks, run. The sun is where I stay focused, avoiding sin. And I pass the baton to the faithful man, and we never run in vain up for finite prizes. So when the race is done, there'll be no surprises. The world says quit, we ain't trying to hear it. Cause to quench our sin thirst is to quench the spirit, yeah.
Run this your race, boy, run, don't stop. Run till your blood vessel bust like a clock. Run so hard, cause you want your reward. Boy, run, now, run, now, run some more. Run like a horse, right there on the track. Run like an ass, car, now look back. Run so hard, cause you want your reward. Boy, run, now, run, boy, run some more.
Yeah, we still in it, dog. Yeah. We can't quit it, y'all. All my cousins who run in it, one ain't stick with it, y'all. Jezebel jump in your path, your best run. They tipping you to puff, puff, passion, just run. Yeah. Keep your kicks laced, get your grip straight. Before you quit your kick, this is the big race. Forget a metal man, it's bigger than that. Forget a 4-2-40 man, you're quicker than that. Whoa, the Holy Spirit got the breath you breathe. So if the cramps kick in, it's all the breath you need. Wait on the Lord to renew your man. Don't stop, keep going, you can do this, man. Keep the word in your grip, keep the word on your lips. Keep a tight knit, Christ-like crew for fellowship. And before you see the end, and the race is done, go and find some people who seek it and teach them to run.
Run this your race, boy, run, don't stop. Run till your blood vessel bust like a clock. Run so hard, cause you want your reward, boy, run.
everything you wanted. I am the one who's haunting you. I am the eyes inside of you. Step back at you. There's nothing left to lose. There's nothing left to prove. Surrender your love. It's all you can do. Your deaphobic mind. Don't hesitate, no escape from secrets on the inside. There's nothing left to lose. There's nothing left to prove. Surrender your.
Yeah. Father, you're so good. We just want to thank you on this one, Lord. It's all about you, Lord. Clap. Put your hands together. If you love Jesus Christ, put your hands together and clap. Clap. Put your hands together. If you love God, y'all, put them together. Lord, you've done so much for us. Look at the faith you entrust to us. And plus, you're benevolent. God is evident. You're the giver of the life that we're cherishing. You walk on winds, majestic, flawless. You save the lost, redeem the lawless. I thank you for letting me know you fortunate that I should even get to behold you, Lord. I'm lowly. You chose me to witness your glory by being made holy. And you know me, my ins and outs. You calm all my anxieties and end my doubts. Thank you to the Holy Spirit living within me. Those times I may grieve, you the sun has cleansed me. And I no longer fear the terrors of night. If 10,000 fall on my right, I'll call on your might.
I'm grateful for all that you are to me. I walk with you daily, but still it amazes me how you never change, never change, never change. Your love, it stays the same, stays the same, stays the same.
Goodness gracious, Lord. Anybody in the hood ever taste this before? Been chased by the Lord, been embraced by the Lord. Got me sitting back, just giving thanks to the Lord. But even in the midst of that, there's plenty of little things I forget to add. All of these little things I would miss so bad. So let me take a second just to mention that. Appreciate the things you do, and worship is more than trying to sing to you. But still, you know we gonna sing to you and say thanks for some of the little things. Lord. It's amazing all the places that you put us.
Woo. So amazing.
The stages you put us on, God.
Yeah.
We don't want any of that glory, Father God.
Make us invisible.
We want to decrease that you might increase.
John 3.
Ain't that right, Diamond?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make us invisible.
It's been hard, though. But Father God, through all of it,
what's that?
I promise. Yeah. I wouldn't trade it for nothing. The long nights, long flights, for nothing. I mean, I'm sitting in the airport writing, cousin. No, I never would have thought in all my wildest dreams I'd have seen all of the things I seen. I mean, I seen Katrina. She came through hungry. Took under the city where desire is from, yeah. Cause only 2 years back, we came to share that glorious gospel. Seen them holding their tears back. And now we got New Orleans in our backyard. God is good. Cause three woadies got saved since they've been in my hood. And we got to show them love with our time and money. But for me, yeah, it was more time and money. But if time is money, then I must be broke. Cause I love to get it in with people after the show. We talk dispensations and covenants. Why? For the love of it, me. Yeah, I'm loving it. We should be loving it.
Oh. When you reach the unreachable
Lord.
There's more heaven just a physical.
Just a physical, God. You make the best, Lord. Turn and lift
for myself. Cause your glory's infinitely greater than my personal health. And Lord, I know I'm not worthless, you give me my worth. But still I know I'm not perfect till I leave the earth. And can't nobody do it like the way you do, using me and my whole crew to reach the world for you. And it's true, they watching everything that we do. Yeah, it's true that we're an illustration of you. I look at verse 26 in Genesis chapter 1. It says I'm looking like my daddy. The more I follow his son, and the more I follow the sun.
Jesus took a beating and his whole body was broke for. Spoke for, through it we know who the world was broke for. Abraham had it, matter of fact that's what he's known for. Faith y'all, through it we were saved by grace. If you got it we can see it by the way you run a race. Yeah, that means we can see it on your face. If the faith don't act then it really ain't faith. And that really ain't the case, cause faith ain't fake. It'll have you trying to act out the word every day. Every Christian has faith, it's a gift, we should use it. Some distort the view of it and others just abuse it. It can be irrational and make it give your life up. For the cause of Christ and not to get a nice truck. Right, just look, you know you gotta trust God. When it seems hard, man, faith is a must.
You gotta leap, leap with it. You gotta leap, leap with it.
Take a leap of faith.
You gotta leap, leap with it.
Jump, jump,
and now jump, I'm in
jump, 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 jump,
and now jump, I'm in
jump.
You gotta leap, leap with it.
You gotta leap, leap with it.
Take a leap of faith.
You gotta leap, leap with it.
Jump, jump,
and now jump, I'm in
jump, 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 jump,
jump,
and now jump, I'm in jump, jump.
Before you heard, breathe in, I represent and get crunk. I was tested in my faith and I didn't know if I could jump. I was at my 9-to-5 trying to make a couple dimes. And something in my soul was saying that I had to rhyme. I was rapping every Saturday, teaching on Sunday. 8 a.m. again, I'm back to work another Monday. Man, I was taking it, I wasn't even faking it. And they came opportunity, but me, I wasn't taking it. Show after show came, a couple folks came. Believing what to rap was risky like the dope gang. And mama mad at me, she say that it was bad for me to spend that time in school just to rap. What a tragedy, a lot of free shows, but I had to pay bills. Well, you know I wanna go, but can you show me what you will? I wasn't chasing rap dreams, wasn't trying to stack dreams. God had my back against the wall like a flat screen. Urging me to trust, Lord, I wanna, but I'm scared to. Lord, I'm prepared to be broke just to share you. So I follow you. Yeah.
It's T-Dot. Me and my boys was talking the other day and we recognize how a lot of people think that in order to feel loved, you gotta please other people. And then somehow we got the idea that that's how God loves us. But his love's unconditional. Listen to my story. 5:46 in the morning, tossing and turning, cause I'm worried about if we gon' break up in the morning. When I see her after class, cause I messed up big. For 2 days I let her down, it's got me stressed out, kid. And even though we still together, it seems I'm losing a heart. It's like every time I disappoint her, we grow further apart. Why does this seem to be the norm for life? I've gone through life feeling the blame of losing love cause I wronged the right.
Why?
Dog, I promise I know I'm not perfect, man. In my life, it's the reason why churches stand, but it doesn't help when I'm a hurting man. Those the closest to me call me a burden, man. Because of their thoughts for me a sinner, because they bought for me a dinner. I feel indebted, I mean the hugs are even costing me. Some feel the boss of me, and if I book they tossing me. Awfully, I feel rejected, this love's killing me softly.
It was love unconditional that brought me back. It was love unconditional that made me accept it. It was love unconditional that taught me that my salvation is the proof that I'm never rejected. It was love unconditional that gave me grace. It was love unconditional that made me accept it. It was love unconditional, he took my place. My salvation is the proof that I'm never rejected.
Between my girl and this world, it seems I'll never get it right. Even pastor seems to reject me when I'm absent Wednesday night. I watch my girl ignore me, and then my boys abhor me. And even my own family not get their way and act sorely. Surely there's a love for me, even though I trip and fall short of the place I'm supposed to be. But after years of this kind of love and tears that are drowned a tub, I just learned to accept by people this is how I'm loved. But somehow when I ran to the Father to get my hand to the Father, to stand in the Father, I put the ways of a man on the Father. And I began believing this love was conditional, and that I had to work to earn that just to get in good with God. Of course I believed he could save my soul, but I was having problems believing he could make me whole. For too many years I lived with people who made me earn love.
I ain't speaking about a jersey, I'm speaking about income.
Did you hear that, Elizabeth? Here come the big one.
I put more money in the community than you got in your budget. I put my put your advance to the toilet and flush it. My last stance be a stance of a general custard. I hot dog cause I can, I got the cheese.
cheese and mustard.
I got the status of a Hall of Famer
in just two records.
That's why I'm back up at the Super Bowl
with Julius Peppers.
I got that can't stop, won't stop in my veins.
That's why they can't stop, won't stop screaming the name.
Nelly, Nelly.
Go tell a friend to tell a friend. I'ma keep the same grin whether I lose or win. Up or down 10, I'ma fight to the end. Let's go.
Ain't no way they can stop me now, Nelly, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming. It's the blood of a champion pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running. I'ma get what I can and more, even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
It's the heart of a
God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung, and may you stay.
SportsCenter's Top 10.
Thanks.